Hi everyone, welcome back. Part 13 of Need for Speed Most Wanted 2005. Last time we have defeated Blacklist 13, and now we're finally on Blacklist 12. So we have to get 4 race wins, 3 milestones, and 180,000 bounty to unlock the challenge is easy. So there's one circuit to glitch. Just because the last time I really recorded though, I tried to record like part 13. It was like really completely just doing that. It wasn't really doing the lap glitch for me. Like I don't understand. I don't know why it's not doing that. I really hope this game is not screwing with me though, because I really don't want this to keep happening. I did set that circuit race to like one lap though, with the traffic level off, but I don't know why it didn't work in the first place. I mean, this game might be screwing with me, but that's what it is. There, it worked, thank God. So yeah, here's the first race. This part. I had to like pause the game really quickly there. Just because the car engine sound was just glitching out. It was like it was like really low volume. Why, you jerk? Be back in a second. All right, now I'm back here this time in first place with no one passing me right at the end. Thank God. The police should track your car. To make it to the top of the blacklist, you gotta have a bunch of cars to drive. When the heat on one car is getting high, park it. As you win races and evade the cops with another ride, the parked car will lose heat. Backup cars are also cool to have in case your favorite ride gets impounded. If you don't have a car to drive, it's game over. You need to plan what car you want and which car you're gonna upgrade, or else you'll run out of money. Remember, if you're really tight for cash, you can always sell one of your cars. Yeah. So basically, yeah, like having like more than one car completely isn't important to know. If you do not really want to get a game over in this career mode. So yeah, having more than one car definitely helps. So yeah, it is a good thing we do have Sonny's Golf and Big Supra in our garage. So anyway. Alright, next toll booth race. escape these guys. So basically, we really definitely will be able to as well completely complete one of the pursuit options, which was evade a police pursuit in less than 3 minutes. Come on, get behind. Take a while. I'll be back in a second. Okay, so never mind. I really guess I'm not gonna like complete the pursuit evasion milestone, but maybe I will do that in part 15. Hopefully though. I just really hope that too many cops don't follow me like in parts 13 through 14. I mean 13 and 14. Razor, you really know that our M3, no, that my M3 is not yours. You know it's not yours, Razor. I will steal it back from you again. You just wait, Razor. You just freaking wait. Anyway. Anyway, so next race is a total race. So once I finish this race, I will be able to like end this part. So yeah, and then we'll do the remaining four races in the next part. Thank you. Alright, when we come back for part 14, we will start doing the AZ's remaining four races.